That's right, boys. No, we're gonna take two more periods and divide the box in half once again. Every single athlete has been there for a small child, let alone a full-grown woman. So most people think that she's hiding somewhere in the corners. So folks, we're gonna take some more blades, and we're just gonna throw these blades in at random, making it even more difficult for her to do, because now she has no idea which blade is coming next, from what direction, and how fast. This force is gonna make a perfect motion as we go along.